Governmental organization has organized a one-day sensitization program in collaboration with the Federal Road Safety Corps for articulated vehicles, vehicle drivers in Niger State. It's aimed at promoting safe monitoring, minimizing accidents, as well as destruction of lives and properties. Celeste in our area has details, and we'll return with business news afterwards.
In 2018, Nigeria lost over 39 billion to tanker and trailer related road crashes. Data from the FROSC shows that a total of 650 tankers and trailers were involved in crashes in 2018, with over 90% of the affected vehicles having been used for haulage transportation for over 30 years. Between August 2020 and June 2021, there were 1,070 crashes involving articulated vehicles comprising of 378 tankers and 792 trailers. Some of those drivers allegedly took illicit substances, overworked themselves in a bid to meet up deadlines, or plowed the road with trucks and trailers that were not roadworthy. Some of these factors contributed to accidents or explosions on the roads. To reduce this menace to its barest minimum and ensure an inventory eradication, a non-government organization in collaboration with the Federal Road Safety Corps has organized a one-day sensitization program for truck and trailer drivers in Suleja and Niger State. The training also included health screening, especially on eyesight, blood pressure, and mental health. The drivers were advised to be sober at all times and ensure their vehicles are roadworthy.
A major way of curbing accident is by enlightening them, understand, appealing to their consciousness. Let them see the reason why they shouldn't do what they are doing. Let them see this why they should do things in the right way. That's the major thing.
We cannot educate them much enough. We know that the roads are not in very top condition, but the human factor is very important. The human element in driving is very important. The driver must be in the right frame of mind, and they must ensure that their vehicles are always roadworthy.
Some of their men, they will just come to us. They will take us to the office. And when they take us to the office, I'm telling you, the only thing that I will be saying, they will start to take us a paper, start writing up and down, and tell you that we are going to spend a lot of money. Which driver, you know, driver, we are just facing that kind of challenge.
Sometimes when those things happen, they can give the driver a few times, because some of the people, the owner of the truck, they can tell you to rush to go so place and so place, they are waiting for you. All these things, when they are, those people they are doing, is they wronged.
With the festive season around the corner, it is important for the FROSC to continually enforce its responsibilities of monitoring, certifying, registering, and enforcing compliance with regulations governing safety operations of articulated vehicles in Nigeria. Celestina Iria, TVC News, Abuja.